What could be more exciting in such hot weather than pouring water on each
wasn't a